to the happy show. You will be pleased to know. We are.
Your time is up, MattHawes. For almost 3 years, you have used my voice and my music on your fairground attraction series, The Happy Show. Now it's time to say goodbye to it, you miserable buffoon.
All Alan Williams music that was stored for use on The Happy Show is now being removed from your computer.
Your show will now be speech only. No music. No theme song. Your title sequence will be nothing!
The copyright claim made against you by the Alan Williams Corporation is not worth fighting. You've lost the battle, Mr. Hawes.
Can you believe that? Can you believe that? Alan Williams, the composer of the Happy Show theme song, says that we can't use his music anymore. He's taken away all our access. He's destroyed the music that we had in our database. Right, you know, and all the music that we had that he made for the Happy Show exclusively for the Happy Show. Happy, he took it away from us. What's going on? He's not in his right mind. He's not. There's something going on here, Happy. But we gotta figure out what to do. Oh, we forgot to do the introductions for the show just because. Well, this is kind of distressing news. But I'm Matt Hawes, the Happy Show. This is Happy, the Happy Show puppet. Only today we're not so happy as much because Alan Williams, the composer of the Happy Show theme song and the guy who does much of the music too for the Happy Show, the background music and everything you hear. And something's happened. I don't think he's in his right mind, and he took away the music. And so you just heard that with the theme song, right? We start into it, and then he cut in. What are we gonna do, Happy? I mean, first off, we didn't finish doing the theme song, so we're gonna have to do that. Should we hum it? Maybe. What do you think? You don't like that idea, do you? No. Oh, Happy, I know what we can do. You know what I'm thinking about? You do? Well, you must be psychic. You remember we had an original Happy Show theme song back from 2003 to 2006, right before we got Alan Williams to do the new theme song, right? Remember that? It was the one that I recorded myself. And it was pretty cool, I thought. So let's go ahead and we're going to show the credits and we're going to run the old Happy Show theme song. It's going to be awesome. Yeah, we don't need old Alan Williams' theme song. No, not if he's going to be that way, right? No, not if he's going to be mean to us. So let's go ahead and run that theme song. Here it goes. Yeah!
Oh, this is the Happy Show. Yeah, yeah. This is the Happy Show. Yeah, yeah. This is the Happy Show. Yeah, yeah.
Stop it. Stop playing that dreadful music.
Alan?
Oh, Matt, stop. Oh.
Alan? That's Alan. He sounds like he's back to his normal self. He's acting like the Alan we all remember.
Oh. I think hearing that trash broke me free of the spell that dreadful Cam Cruel had me under.
I knew it, Happy. I knew that something had taken control of his mind or something.
Of course.
You're back to normal? You're back in your right mind?
Oh, Matt. Who in their right mind could stomach the original Happy Show theme? Dreadful music.
Yay! Alan's back to normal!
That's why I offered my services in the beginning. So no one would have to suffer hearing that dreadful music. No offense, of course, though. Naturally.
So Alan, does this mean that we can go ahead and use your theme song and your music and everything else that you made for the Happy Show musically? We can use that and you won't try to sue us or anything?
Yes, of course. Yes. But please, don't put anyone through that again. Ever.
Yeah! All right!
Oh, the pain. The pain.
We knew Camp Cruel had to be responsible, and Alan said that about Camp Cruel, you know, having a spell on him or mind control of some sort. And I just knew that awful Camp Cruel would...
That's right, Hawes. You and your stupid puppet Happy and that imbecile Alan Williams. This is Camp Cruel, and yes, I did take control of Williams's mind.
It's pretty dirty what you did, Cam.
My plan would have been so perfect. You see, once I had Alan Williams file a copyright infringement claim against you and take your music off the air, I would have had him sue you for all your worth. And you're not worth very much at all, so I would have destroyed you and I would have won.
Yeah, well, you didn't expect our original theme song to break Alan out of your spell, did you? Ha!
Cam Cruel, you'll be sorry that you ever trifled with me. You know, it's one thing to mess with MattHawes and that puppet thing. But Alan Williams, butt kicker supreme? I'm gonna break your bottom if you ever mess with me again.
Bah! That's right, you tell him, Alan. Cam, why don't you go away? We're gonna get back at you. You can't keep messing with the show, and now you're overstepping your boundary.
You may have won this time, Hawes, this battle, but you will not win the war. No, that will belong to Cam Cruel. And guess what? I'm going to get you. You and your little puppet Happy too, and that crazy minstrel singer you have there. One day I will win, and the Happy Show will be no more.
Well, I guess we're gonna have to be more vigilant against Cam Cruel. He's definitely going too far. Anyway, we're going to go ahead and go on with the rest of the Happy Show, because we got a lot of cool stuff, and we are all waiting for you to see it. And now that things are back to normal, we can play the regular Happy Show theme show music and all that stuff, too. So, yay!